up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Today, I have a fishing rod and a knife.
Young Metro, don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you. Beautiful morning, you're the sun of my morning, babe. Nothing in the morning, beautiful morning, you're the sun of my morning, babe. Nothing in the morning.
Alright guys, there's a bunch of bait right here in front of me. We just got here, I didn't even get to record the intro. And today I really plan to just survive with my knife only. And my knife and my fishing rod only. And oh no!
Bro, are you fishing or what are you doing?
I'm fishing, man. What? What did you see? Yeah. Where? How far? This way? Right there? Yeah. Shit. It's a long jaw. Yeah, look at the chicken. What? Not really. Bug. I'm gonna take this off. Can you take this?
Hi.
This is to record my intro. Just caught a fish a while ago and I let him go. I didn't really get to record my intro because there's a bunch of fish out here like busting up and eating. So I have a little spoon here. I'm gonna have a few flicks. If I hook up, we'll probably use him either for bait or we'll eat him. And yeah, we'll find out. So come along and I'll let you know what else I'm gonna do, because I might go for some lobster maybe, or just look around. So yeah, I'm not even joking, there are wild chickens right here. Oh my days. Say hi, say hi. Yo, they're wild chickens. I'm gonna step on the car. I don't want to destroy it because a lot of the car out here has been destroyed by fishermen and stuff. Guys, I am actually so happy. I just saw a lot of things that I did not expect, especially in Jamaica. I just saw about a dozen Spanish mackerel. They were small, they were babies, but they're here, which is a good sign. They're very small, but I'm telling you, I'm really happy to see that. I saw a ton of jack and stuff in that channel where I was just fishing. I got the lure back, I put it in a piece of sand, so hopefully when I wind it back in I can get it back, and I'm definitely gonna go back out there and see if I can catch a Spanish mackerel or maybe a jack, and then we can get something to eat. But I was actually really happy about that. Don't hook on a rock. Alright, we're good. Not one fish following it, man. Look at all the bait. This looks just like the bait, it's just a little bigger.
No, they're coming. The fish god is real. The fish god is real. The pelican. The fish god is real. They're right in front of me. What the hell is that kind of cast? Am I on? Or I'm on a rock. Are you serious? The fish devil is here now. No. Bro, I'm swimming for this. I can barely stand. What the flip? Why did the fish god do this to me? At the worst time. When the fish are eating around me. Zero. The fish god. Save me, fish god. Thank you. Holy moly. Fish god. And fish devil took the fish away. Yo. I got a fish. Look. It's a lizard fish. I knew I had a fish. Jesus. I swam all the way out here. Fully thinking I didn't have a fish. I don't even know what happened just a while ago.
Fish looks like he's gonna live. I'm gonna go back to shore, and the plan is we're fishing all morning, and the plan is we're gonna head out on the farther reef, I think, for a little. Nothing there. Definitely gonna go for a lobster look and get some coconuts, because there's some coconut trees down further on the island, and we'll see what else happens from there. Yeah. Alright guys, I'm out here still, and the fish are still feeding, and I just thought that if I had a cast net, I could catch some bait. Probably like put it on a really small hook and I'd be able to swim. I don't have a cast net, so if you want me to get a cast net, if I can get 10 likes, we're gonna make it 25. If we can get 25 likes on the long video, I'll get a cast net and hope you can come out here and do it. So all you guys have to do is just click a button, really. I have 260 subscribers, so I should be able to rack 10 likes and get 25.
I'm on. Let's go. Right in the Spanish mackerel zone, bro. Please don't lose this fish. Keep him tight, but not too tight. I don't want to rip it out of his mouth. Please tell me it's a Spanish. What is it? Are you serious? It's another lizard fish. These guys are reckless. Reckless. Are you kidding? Are you actually kidding? No, if he shakes, I'm gonna get a hook in my finger. A knife, save the day. Okay, he's gone. There you go. Alright guys, we've been fishing all day. Not much luck really. Nothing really edible. I'm really looking for a fish right now because I'm getting hungry. Come on. I'm unsure if I want to eat this fish. And he's getting close now. He's getting very close. If he like jumps and hits me, I'm gonna be in big problems. Yeah, because his teeth, I'll show you their teeth, are very sharp. You think I should eat him? Look at those teeth. Perfectly in his mouth. Damn. I think I'm gonna eat it, boys. We're gonna eat him. And now he's wrapped himself in the line about 5 times. Alright, you're done. Oh my, he's not done. He is not done. Oh my days, I'm upset now. I knew it. Like, the hook was in his mouth. Like, I don't even know how to explain. He fully just did the crocodile death roll. Tangled up my line too. Tangled up my line. Alright, 10 cast, nothing. I'm going for that coconut because I am hungry. Oh, and it looks like he's on it again. I'm not even joking, it's like the same fish. Oh, right there. Right there. They just jumped at it right there again. I honestly don't want to eat that type of fish, but if I...
Yo! Bro, I'm telling you, there was a huge shark. I saw his fluffy kind of door.
There was a shark just cruising. Like its fin just popped up. And where I am is not protected from the shark, just so you guys know. Because they can swim right up to where I am. He was like right there. No, he was right there. I'm being so dead serious. There was a shark just cruising. Like its fin just popped up. Barracuda right in front of me. Pretty small. But I'm not joking, I'm so flipping hungry. And all I want to do right now is just catch a fish. Please, fishy, come on. I don't think the barracuda is gonna eat that. I'm sorry. I actually wish I kept that long shot. Look what I caught. Garbage. More garbage. See the coconut trees? There's a bird over here feeding. Please tell me I can get a fish here. Please. I gotta take this off. Of the island, so there we go. There's a ton of garbage up here, guys, and I can't clean it all up right now. Neither can I all do it by myself, so you guys all need to do your part to help clean up the ocean, you know. My knife, few flicks. If I catch a fish, we're gonna go back, cook him up. I'm gonna cast out that on the rod. The only thing I need now is just food. I have bait to catch more fish, even though we don't really need more fish. Please tell me that's a fish. Yeah, is it? No. Maybe it's something like a snook. But she's right over there. What was that? Something must have been sitting right there. Yeah. Yes! Please stay on. No, bro. Please, come at me. Landed. Holy smokes, I'm eating you. I'm sorry. You're getting eaten today. I'm sorry. Holy.
These two here, all these coconuts look young. this one doesn't have water. There's rats also on this island. And that what chewed that up definitely looks like a rat to me.
And cook him straight like that. There you go. Whoa. He was not full at all. Very small guts right here. I'm gonna leave them for the other fish. I wanna thank the fish so much for his life. I know he's very small, and I'll be honest, we have enough barracuda in Jamaica for me to eat one. And I'm not joking, I've seen already three of them this size just chilling, and I'm making the video, I'm doing it for you guys as well, and I'm also starving, so we're good.
Before I cook him, I'm gonna thank the barracuda for his life, and I'm gonna thank the fish gods as well. Right? Because the fish gods pulled through. There we go. Come on. This is pretty much first try, right? Come about. Pretty much first try. We might be on. I'm gonna give it some more here. More sticks, more sticks. Alright, guys. We got the fire going. I'm not even joking. I got it first try. I'm just so happy. I'm really hungry. But yeah, thanks to the fish, thanks to the Lord for giving me.
It's very hot right now.
Alright guys, low battery still. Got the fish here. I'll start filming when it's done. I'm gonna put some salt and pepper on it. Got the whole belly, got it out and everything. And it's looking good. I'm just gonna stick him here. Hopefully the chicken doesn't eat him. Let's get on. And then the pepper. It's absolutely steaming. The fish is already cooking. And yeah, oh wow, that's a lot. Okay. Alright guys, so our fish is finished cooking. As you know, there's not that much battery left on the camera. So I'm gonna give him a taste test for you. And we'll see how he tastes. Well, the skin just peels straight off. And zoom in. Zoom in more. Alright, cool. So, I guess we won't be starving today. I got my fish. I hope you guys enjoyed. If so, please like and subscribe. And I guess I'll just see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. I really enjoyed it. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. I see you in the next one. And thanks for watching. And thanks to the fish for its life, because it took me a long time to catch it. And thanks for the fire starting, because it took so long as well. And the chickens want some too.